Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the SGU Weight Loss Challenge. We're jumping right in here once again. Didn't bring a video to you last week, but I'm here today a little bit later than my usual slot on Friday. Had to get some things done, pick up my kids from school, worried about severe storms coming in possibly. Haven't really hit yet, but wanted to make sure I had them safe and sound and get all that taken care of before I got to business here with the SGU Challenge. So I wanted to check in here again on a Friday and just tell you what's going on as far as my challenge and what's going on in life. So, like I said, it's a pretty gloomy Friday here in the Twin Cities of Minneapolis and St. Paul. Yes, I live in Minnesota. You see the Minnesota Twins jersey up there on the wall. My two favorite teams, the Twins and Red Sox. They'll be playing each other soon at Target Field. Hoping to make it to at least one of those games in that three-game series to see the farewell, at least locally, of David Ortiz, because once upon a time he was a Minnesota Twin and obviously went on to the Red Sox and the rest was history. But that is a David Ortiz jersey up there. Actually, probably wear that to the ballpark when I go. Always love when those two face off because I can't lose. My two favorite teams, although it's the Red Sox getting the best of things this year. So hoping that their awesome offensive pace continues throughout the season and they can be successful into the playoffs. As far as what I've got going on personally, I don't know if you can tell in my voice, but I'm a little bit under the weather the last couple days, kind of attacking the throat and everything. It was really scratchy, really, I don't know, felt like razor blades yesterday and this morning, but I think I'm turning the corner on that actually quite quickly, so I'm thrilled that it isn't going to put me out of commission doing my YouTube voiceovers and videos like this. I can talk to you. So thank goodness for that. I'm going to find some wood. Okay, I'm going to find some wood to knock on really quick there because I don't want to jinx things. Okay, so as far as the challenge goes, the last couple weeks have not been my most successful. I'm kind of in a rut again, and a lot of that is my own fault. I have dropped one more pound. 1 pound in these last 2 weeks. Woohoo, I know. Whoop-de-doo, 1 pound in 2 weeks. It doesn't sound impressive by itself, but when you add it to the total, it feels great to know I'm 68 pounds down total now, so that's what I have to focus on. I'm still going in the right direction. It may be slow progress at times, but at least it's not regression, and that's obviously what we want to avoid, is putting any of the weight back on. So 1 pound down in 2 weeks, 68 pounds down total, and closing in on, I guess, my next milestone, I would consider a milestone, is probably going to be the 75-pound mark. So last few days, I've kind of gotten back more serious about things. I was kind of off calorie counting for a while, which was a big mistake. My fiance is starting to do it again. I'm starting to do it again. We're kind of holding each other accountable for it, and so that's helping a little bit in getting back on track. Also trying to get back to the gym more regularly. I've been to the Y here each of the 3 days to start this month, so I'm back on track, in the right track. I still was there quite a bit last month. I just, you know, I felt like even when I was there, I was kind of rushing through, getting 15, 20 minutes in at a time when I could. And that's better than nothing, but I got to kind of devote to getting those nice workouts. The last couple of days, I've had nice 45-minute workouts on the elliptical, plus doing some weights. So that's starting to feel good. I think it's just all about routine. You know, you can't get lazy. And like you say, just, you know, I think I'm eating about the right amount of calories. Now you got to count them, and you got to make sure that you're accountable getting into the gym and stuff. So I will get back on a better pace. I can pretty much know that that I've been stuck here for a little while, but you get motivated again and you get right back at it. And that seems to be my pattern. I kind of hit a bunch, level off a little bit, kind of get my mind right again, and then attack it again. And so, I mean, you know, whatever. As long as the progress is going the right way, I'm cool with that. So that's the progress on the actual weight loss. What I've been listening to just today, out came the brand new Volbeat album. Been listening to that a little bit today as I worked out and just sitting here editing and stuff. Very much like Volbeat. Saw them in person last year at Northern Invasion. I didn't go to Northern Invasion this year. They made it a 2-day festival. It just didn't really work out, even though I really did want to go see Shinedown and Seether. It didn't happen, but did see Volbeat and others last year, and that was pretty cool. So yeah, they're definitely on my radar, listening to that. What are you guys listening to? What's new in music that's catching your ear that maybe I should take a listen to? Let me know in the comment section down below. Always looking for more inspiration not only to work out, but just, you know, cool music to listen to while I edit videos and all that too. So, yeah. All right. I guess that's going to just about do it for today's check-in for the challenge. Again, to recap, down 1 pound these last 2 weeks and down 68 pounds total. We continue the long haul here. It's a marathon, not a sprint. So it's the long-term progress that counts, and not only getting there, but staying there and not putting it back on. So those are my focuses. I always love the inspiration and the well wishes and everything that I get from you guys. You make it much, much easier for me to keep going on this thing. I probably would have scrapped it long time ago had I not had the feedback from you guys, and that's really cool to have the give and take that we do on this series. So keep coming back, checking in the progress. I'll keep checking in and letting you know how it's going. Also, I hope you have a wonderful weekend. It sounds like it's going to be kind of stormy here for a while, at least until Sunday. So hopefully it's a little drier and nicer and warmer where you are. But anyway, enjoy your weekend. I'm out for the SGU Weight Loss Challenge. We'll see you next time.
Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place. All summer long, I'm partnering with FanDuel to bring you some fun daily fantasy sports action. Go to FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse and use the promo code SGU to get a free entry into a 50-50 league. That's FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse.